is daily chart of Nifty, where we can see that Nifty opened on positive note. However, it dipped into the negative territory in the first half of the session. Nevertheless, Nifty found support near the junction of 40 daily exponential moving average and daily lower Bollinger Band and bounced from those crucial support levels and bounced towards its 20 daily simple moving average. So near the end of session, we saw a significant recovery in the benchmark index and Nifty closed near its 20 daily simple moving average. So on the downside, 85.50, 85.18 will continue to act as a crucial support range. Until the time these levels hold on closing basis, Nifty can continue to move higher. However, on the higher side, 8700-8730 will be the initial hurdles to watch out for. And once Nifty breaks through these hurdles, it can extend towards a short-term target of 8850. Moving on to hourly chart, we can see that Nifty had broken lower end of a triangular pattern. It had broken a trend line drawn from previous swing lows. However, bears couldn't push Nifty significantly down. In fact, bulls took the charge over and pushed Nifty towards its crucial hourly moving averages. And by the end of the session, Nifty has managed to surpass those crucial hourly moving averages. The hourly momentum indicator has also turned in favor of bulls. So we expect the momentum to continue going forward and Nifty can head towards 8700 and eventually towards 8850. Moving on to Bank Nifty, you can see that Bank Nifty has been in consolidation mode since last 4-5 sessions. In fact, it had broken out from a larger consolidation in the last week. And post the breakout, Bank Nifty is consolidating above upper end of the consolidation range, which is now acting as support for Bank Nifty. So once the consolidation is over, we can see next round of buying, which can push Bank Nifty towards upper end of the medium-term rising channel, which is now beyond 20,000 mark. However, intermediate levels to watch out for are 19305 and 19433. And supports for Bank Nifty are placed near 19130 and 19028. Thank you.